the brain tissue, the core part of the brain where there's a circulation has been cut off, that's going to die, you know, after X number of hours, okay? But if there is enough small vessel collateral circulation going on, then that's the part of the brain where the nerve cells have not completely died. Those nerve cells have a time to regenerate. Now, on the other hand, even patients 6 months or a year after stroke, you see, are can still have a chance of recovery. The neurons will continue to build up. So we encourage our patients, even if they are paralyzed in the left arm or left leg, keep working on that. If you start working in your left paralyzed hand, it will give signal to the right motor cortex to generate new messages, no neurotransmitters. So there is a more plasticity and recovery to the brain neurons than we ever thought before. When the neurons completely destroyed, it's the nerve cells around that neuron which will begin to sprout more and take over the action of the nerve cells which have died.